To graph the line which passes through these points, we need a graph first. And let's look for the first point on the graph, which is -1 and 7.5. Yeah, mark that, it's in the second quadrant. And the next point is 3.4 and 1.5 here. Yeah, mark that. And let's join those two points now. Yep, this will be our line for these two points.